Richie here from MusclePodgy.com is going to perform the decline bench press. His legs are hooked in the groove over there, in the padding. He's going to set up like a normal bench press with his hands a little more than shoulder width apart. His back is straight on the pad. His hips aren't going to sag up or be lifted up. And Richie's going to perform the movement. This is going to work the chest and also put a little more emphasis on the arms than a normal bench press does. However, this is going to create a nice structure in the lower part of your chest, as it's going to separate your chest from your abs a little more. And Richie's going to do one more. And that is how you properly perform the decline bench press.